Yeah. Yo, what's guys? Ben here with another video, and today I'm playing with Ricky. Oh, you got the hiccups? I think she'll play with me more. Because a little fun fact, yes, like yesterday I think, or maybe 2 days, yeah, you're gonna keep doing those, okay. She completely ripped through my pants, which is just wonderful. You know? So I'll just leave you with Sparky. Hopefully you won't get chewed up and broken. Oh wow, I suck at that. Okay, no pepper. Oh gosh, she's got such a tough rip. I don't want you to rip it. Okay, there we go. You can annihilate literally anything. Look. This is what she did to an expo marker. You can see the top's fine. She sharpened that. And the bottom is, yeah, she's going to continue chewing. The bottom comes off now. And now she's chewing on the cap of it again. There we go. Probably never going to use that again. Also, little side note about her.
Oh, the pencils.
Okay. Yeah. There's these pieces of that. There's literally pieces of it everywhere. Watch this. It's working. Sparky pepper. Come on. Is this flosser? Hopefully you can see well. Okay. Yeah, I need like a stand right there. Sure. There you go. Perfect view of Sparky Pepper, whatever we're calling her for now. There we go. It's better. With one? Yeah, so she can break things very easily. There we go. You want the sock? Grr, there you go. She's gonna go chew that now. I think she's freaked out by it.
Here's her favorite toy.
She loves it. Isn't that right? Something really cool. So, she will literally run so fast to catch you. If you have her toy. I sprained my toe, so this is going to be painful. But that's why you watch YouTube, to see people get inflicted with pain, right? Right? Anyway, let's move faster. Landed it. Oh my gosh. You've knocked it over. So, if this was right there, and I fell on this, how does that make like a chain reaction for that to go over there and cap itself? This is skills. Are you shocked by the rock? You're biting my pants again. You are biting my pants. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? She wants to bite my pants. She wants to. Ow. Hey, no biting. No biting. Oh, okay, I haven't put it back. She wants to bite my. Ow! Oh, fudge. Sorry. Yeah, there we go. Now, whenever, what I do whenever she bites me, there you go. Look, a magnifying. I swear, this one looks so weird in the video. I don't know what it is. I'll get her little blanket. Keep all her stuff up there so she doesn't chew it. I'm not looking, but if you get her toy, this is severely hilarious. Get her toy. What's this? Is this your toy? And put a sheet right behind it. Look. Oh no, she's doing the smart way. Normally she pounces on it and beats the sheet down. Sparky, what's this? Oh, no, you got it. Under the blanket. I don't even know how we got this blanket. We just found it one day, like, oh, what's this? So if you're judging it, it's a Seahawks blanket. I have literally no clue where we got it. Absolutely no clue. Like, we only rooted for the Seahawks, like, one time, like, 5 years ago, so I really don't know why we have that. Look at her mouth. Look at her dental hygiene. Look at the camera. Give me a good thumbnail. Are you coughing? She has valley fever, so yeah, she coughs a lot. Oh. This week is going to be all about Sparky Pepper. We call her that because we haven't really decided on a name for her yet. You're biting me. Hey, stop biting me. If I throw that up there, she's only gonna go for me, but if I hide behind this, hey, Sparky, give me a chance. Give me a chance to hide, dog. She's gonna go really strong. She's distracted by that. Now's her chance. Build it up. She's gonna pounce, I just know it. Hey, you're hiding me now? I'm gonna put the camera right there. Watch this. Sparky! You don't normally do that. Just submerge myself in the blanket. It's really, where am I? Where am I? And then you go, what are you staring at? Guys, she's not doing anything. So, how long is the video? I can't read that. My head upside down, okay. 9 minutes, jeez. So guys, hope you enjoyed. Like always, if you like and subscribe, subscribe for Sparky and Pepper, whatever her name is now. You guys put in the comments what you want to name her, Sparky or Pepper. Yeah, chill out. I'm gonna sneeze. So,